Harry and Meghan's wedding was the royal event of the decade, rumored to cost $45 million. And as we reported, one wedding guest had flipped her gift bag for $30,000 on eBay. And in it were goodies like a giant chocolate coin and a coupon at the castle gift shop. So I didn't get in on that one. But I was lucky enough to visit the 45th annual Daytime Emmy's Golden Gift Lounge a few weeks earlier, and the event was amazing. Alicia Kroll is here now to show off some of the fab finds that we think everyone needs to get their hands on, proving that you don't need to be royal to feel like a princess. So Alicia, first up, we've got beauty gadgets.
That's right.
And people are buzzing about this.
So Foreo is a Swedish beauty brand, and they did a lot of products in the gift bag, as you saw. People are buzzing about this Foreo UFO smart mask. Now, Jesse, this is amazing. All you do, it's a facial in 90 seconds. So you know the sheet mask that you put on for 20 minutes? All you do is put this on here, it heats up, then you put it on your face. 90 seconds later, it penetrates in deeply. It's anti-aging. It has cryotherapy, which I know you love. It opens up your pores. There's two masks, a day one, a night one. Who doesn't have 3 minutes today to look better?
Next up, we've got a gadget that even the guys like me can get into. This is really cool. This is Alexa, but it's a light.
So this is called the C by GE Soul. It is Alexa and a light. So it's an LED light, and it's really simple. It basically does what Alexa does, what Echo does. You can set your times, and the times on here are it turns red for the hour, blue for the minute. All you need is your actual app, your device. Mm-hmm. You're good to go, Jesse.
You pair it, and off you go. Okay, mm-hmm. Next product. It was actually a star on Shark Tank. This ingenious item literally fit the entire gift bag haul inside of it. This is so cool. Show us how.
Okay, so this is the Biagi Contempo. Now, mm-hmm. Stephen Hirsch was on Shark Tank. Lori from Shark Tank got with him, took it to QVC. It sold out. It's compact.
This is so cool. It's super compact. It's also extremely light. And it holds everything. Well, it wouldn't be Emmys without some bling. We all know that. Not everyone could take home a gold statue, right, but they were gifting serious sparkle in the Golden Gift Lounge. Tell us about this necklace.
Now, this is by Safi Kalima Tanzanite. Now, tanzanite is more rare than diamonds, Jess. Mm. It comes from Tanzania. And also, do you know this stone right here?
I don't.
It's December.
It looks like a sapphire.
It's December. Do we know whose month is December? You better know.
My girlfriend's birthday.
Right.
My dad and my girlfriend are both born in December.
Okay, I think Dollar Bill got this. So I think Emily probably got this as a gift. Yes. Tanzanite has healing powers. Beautiful. Just, you know, a great gift.
Just makes her happy.
Makes her happy.
Happy girlfriend, happy life.
Happy wife, happy life. You know how that goes.
Absolutely. Well, there's another thing that you can wear as well. I love this. Guys were going crazy for these.
These are the Fan Stereo headphones. And Jesse, I know why you love them. Because you love to work out. And when you work out, they're noise canceling, the battery lasts for 12 hours. It's Bluetooth. Can you hear me? Jesse Palmer.
Does it sound like I'm shouting?
Just kidding. I'll be taking those home today, I think.
They're not going to your boyfriend. Right. Okay. Everyone went crazy for this straightener that you see before me.
This is the new me straightener, because it does 2-in-1, Jesse. So you can get beach waves, as you can see on me. No, just kidding. Our makeup room tested it out. They loved it. So you can get beach waves. You can also straighten your hair, but without damaging the hair. So people loved it because you get two styles in one.
We got sunglasses over here.
Yes.
I'm
you know
a
who
big
else
fan.
Has the sunglasses?
Who?
Beyonce.
Really?
Do you feel very...
I'm just channeling my inner Bey. Alicia, thank you for telling us all about it as well.
Jesse Palmer, my pleasure.
All right, up